Oh, hello. Back. Got to try and finish off Panda Park. I've got to raise overall welfare to 90%. I'm 185 currently. So, who's the saddest? The red pandas. Reasons to the wild? No, I don't think you can do that. Well, I could, but. Why are you sad, red panda? Is it because you're stuck up a tower? Is that why? Entirely sure what's happened with this red panda. He better now. He don't look anything like a panda, he look like a fox. Species toy enrichment. Okay. What do you need? What about they're good climbers, aren't they, red pandas? Holy moly. Copper box. I've already got one of those. Okay. 100% marker. Put it over here. Yeah, you like that? Have to pause it because it goes all fucking weird. Random. What about wind chimes? Yes. Fucking right, you want your wind chimes. Yeah. Just red pandas as well, or are they all just under here? This is a fucking tiny enclosure of red pandas. Terrible. It's not even out there when I even get out of bed. Miserable. Are you happy with your toys? Okay, red pandas are enriched. Indian peafowls, how can I make your lives happier? Food enrichment. This old chestnut. This is spacing this, isn't it, basically? So I need to move this fucking thing out the way. And food enrichment, but suitable for Indian peafowls. I just want to get this knocked on the head so we can move on. Yep, yeah, fuck it, you go there. And that should be sufficient, right? Is it floating a little bit? Fouls. Cancel that. Can fucking stay there, can't it? Fuck it. Cool. Another problem solved. What next? McCorks. Macaque. What's wrong with the macaques? Toy enrichment. Guess what we can do? We can fucking fix it. With the power of wine. And the motivation. Japanese macaque. Or macaque. Storage box. One of these. Take that in it. Huge. Man, this is brutal. This is way too small. Way too small. Like a frozen fruit, yeah? A couple of those. We could build up, I suppose, put one of them on top of these platforms. Too fucking big, aren't they? Too fucking big, mate. Nah, that's not what we want. Why is the pangolin boxed up again? Stop boxing up the fucking pangolins, game. What are you doing? What is this fucking problem? I'm looking at it now, game. I'm looking at it now. I've been a dick. Chinese pangolin. Oh, sorry, mate, you can hide over here, no one can see. Really? Got some rocks. Nice pangolin toys, herb scent marker. Hide it there. Too many adults in animal social group. You fuck when I'm off then. All right. It's only four. Bye. See ya. Gone. Right, what next? The macaques are back on the radar. Cack. Because we've got the fuck all space. Right, what we need is like a tall platform maybe. Like this. Shift you over here a bit. I'm playing with your cardboard box. Okay. You go over here. You go over here somewhere. You go over here. Then we do a big tall platform. Yeah. Big tall platform. What the fuck? See. It's awfully lazy, isn't it? Awfully lazy game. Another duplication of this. You go over here a bit. Nice. Control and X. All about the shortcuts. Right, are you aligned? Aligned-ish. There and towards the edge there, then you in a bit down a bit. Yeah, we're good. You just in a bit, I think. Looks alright, don't it? Good enough. Up you go. And should we group these things together? Not sure how we can. Maybe with a construction view. Maybe not. It might be big enough to be fair. Marginally lower than the other ones. Is that what you're gonna be? Is that what you're gonna do to me? A fraction lower. Ugh, no beds. Fine. We put it down then. Fine, if you're gonna be like that, we'll fucking remove it and all the bits. What pray tell are you obstructed by? That'd be good to know. Are you obstructed by a macaque? Are you trying to flatten the terrain? I mean, you've clearly got space there. Because this goose is in the way. Please, just work. Oh no. Is that the one thing I'm struggling with? At least tell me what you're instructed by. That would be useful. Game. Ah, for fuck's sake. So it went quiet. Okay, toy enrichment, I don't care. Japanese macaque. Got a small ball. And you got a sprinkler? Do you want a sprinkler? You've got one over here, okay. What about a cardboard box? There you got one of those. A block of ice. Another small ball. I'll fucking do for now. What the fuck's wrong with the pandas now? It's getting fucking stressed, me. Fucking hide then, you've got plenty of places to hide. We have Bellend. Right. Mate, you are letting the fucking side down because you're a dick. You wanna hide? In your little hidey hole. It's there for. Habitat, pandas. Giant panda. Cardboard box. Always a cardboard box. And bobbin. Pandas love a bobbin. That seems a bit close. What else? Herb scent marker. All species love a herb scent marker. Too much Grant long grass. Yeah, that's that fine. Coverage Asian temperate. Filters continent of Asia, biome of temperate. Have some fucking trees. Renegade azalea. That's an azalea? Over here, yeah. Not sure that's entirely how they should go. Seems a bit wrong way up. That seems better. Right, what's the fucking problem now? Where are you even? There's one of you. Got another tree. A Bengal bamboo. How's that sound? You fucking picky bastards. There. Come on. Literally like Couldn't really give a fuck right now.
Looks like you've got everything
Nice.
humming away nicely. Well done. Oh, well, it seems that with our new pandas and other species, we've attracted lots and lots of new guests. Let's work on making sure those guests are kept happy. That means making sure they have great views of the animals, lots of places to buy food and drink, and, well, lots of places to get rid of food and drink. Toilets. You should think carefully about where to put your guest facilities, though. For instance, don't put all of the food shops in the same place. Just look at how the guests are distributed around the park and put your facilities where they'll be needed the most.
Okay.
As long as you remember to pay attention to what the guests are thinking, you'll soon have a handle on what everyone wants.
Right, well, there's a lot of people over here now because of me wolves. That's something. Let's place a chief beef. Guest facilities, food, chief beef. How's about here for a chief beef? We can tart it up a little bit, can't we? That's weird. Okay. Cosmic cow milkshake. What have we got over here? Water gulpy. I like how they made a thing out of the like these things. I like that. It's nice. It's nice. Excuse me. What the fuck is this? Pandas? What fucking pandas? I've got dogs here. So what about a cosmic cow milkshake opposite the pandas? Cosmic panda milkshake. Do 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 do. Fuck is this shit? Oh, it sits in a group in it. Okay, been dumb. Do, 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 do. A lot of bins around here. Okay, next. Information center, probably want that by the front door, don't we? So here somewhere, makes sense. Let me put it here. How would I put it? First thing you do when you come in, you want to go. Where the fuck? Where the fuck do we need to go? Toilet block. Maybe people have come along on a long drive and they're like. Yeah, I want to see the pandas, but I really, really need to go to the toilet first. Where's the nearest toilets? And we can say, right here. Right here, friend. And everyone will be happy.
Oh, sounds like the inspector's almost here. Now, I fully expect you to pass with flying colours. Anything less, and I might have to organise a little job exchange scheme.
Well, if I fucking fail, Nancy, it's going to be your fault, isn't it? While waiting for that, should we tidy up the toilet block a little bit? It's a bit of shit, doesn't it? No pun intended. Of all the scenarios, I found this one just probably a little bit. It's not been the most interesting. Oh, signs, that's what we need. We need more signs. Chief Beef. Big that in it, a little bit. That's a bit of shit, isn't it? Dry stone roof, dry stone floor. That looks a little bit better if we tidy that up, doesn't it? And then what are you stacking back on? Needs to be a little one, nothing too fancy. We can do better than that. No. Oh, there's loads we can do with this. I'm just not knocking this out like double quick now because I want to move on to the next scenario. I don't want to leave it unfinished. Quite like that, actually. Not a window, is it? A door. Pole we need. Ah, seamless. Fucking seamless. Right, that's a bit better. See what we're fucking doing now, can't we? That's okay, that's kind of... Looks a bit shit. For the sake of this, I'm not too bothered. Right now. How do I get in? No one ever knows how to get into the toilets. That's fine. Fuck it. I'll do. Signs for walls, shop signs, facility signs. Okay, I'll do it. This looks really beautiful. I just fucked it over. I don't care. I don't care really. Yeah. He saw some umbrellas too. You're gonna be alright if I plant this, you're gonna die. Okay, fine. Good. Good, good. Interesting. Nice little touch. Nice little touch. You want a roof as well. Rude. It's quite nice, isn't it? For the sake of consistency, maybe we do this roof. this one. Yeah, it's that one, isn't it? Boo. A boo. Come on, how long till this zoo report's done? Busy man. Scenarios to Sonar. No. Yeah. Looking beautiful that already. No. I'm gonna miss game. I mean, come on. What are you stacking to there? A tree? What? Oh, Chio. Is that fine? I'm not even sure how you escaped. Fuck off, tape ears. No wonder you're endangered, you get stressed all the time. What are you even possibly stressed about? Nothing, okay. Nothing at all. Just wanted to remind me that you were here. Old information is doing a roaring trade. Out of the way, tree. It's the wrong axis. Right, you again. This is some fucking bullshit, this. This is some fucking bullshit. We don't want the runoff going on the guests' heads, do we? Okay. We'll try a different tack. Don't fuck me over this time on the corners. Aim. Oh, come on. Knew you'd fuck me over again. Knew it. Right, it's a magic roof held up by these two things either side. There you go. Wizard roofs. In water wheel, no animation, looks like a micro transactions getting an animated one. We got the Frontier store. What do we think about this? Ah, joy of joys. Yes, fucking did it. We fucking did it. That needs a sign though. How's about that there, then? Yeah. Sold. All right, where's the other one? Shots fired then. What a stormy. Stormy up here. Stormy Daniels. Doing his bits and pieces, getting around the place. It's like, why have you got Asian style roofs here and then dry stone walls over there? Like, wait, I don't know. Ooh. You two okay? Fucked your box up. This is where it was. Again, looks a bit shit. Let's. Ah, Howley Wolves. Love the Howley Wolves. Just wall walls. Everyone. Master. Last shop front. Love my walls. Amazing. Roofs and floors. White stacking, yes, please. Nice, pop that on there. Then these should probably be like red, maybe like a nice deep red, like a terracotta. A61C00. A61C00. One C 00 and the back as well. Mustn't forget the back. Roof is on the wrong way around as well. Are you even? What are you even? Chief Beef. Chief Beef. Is that big enough, do we think? Hey,
you know,
did it!
I really can't believe just how much you've come on
we
during
did
our
it.
Time together.
No, I've celebrated your after 8 minutes.
Bernie's got a keen eye for talent. Oh, and speaking of Bernie, he's not
genuine.
Finished with you yet. He's got a new job for you in Canada. I get the feeling that you'd best pack a warm coat. Oh, listen.
Canada, eh?
Wonderful getting to know you, and I'm sure we'll meet again. But in the meantime, good luck.
Thank you. I'm going to Canada. Woo.
I've been told that there are smiles on the faces of all of the guests.
Hi, hey, Jolly.
That's a real testament to the hard work you've put into this place.
Is this sign big enough?
I hear the animals look even happier. Although, in all honesty, it's hard to tell with the pandas. They're so, enigmatic. I'm told that Linlin's quite the character, though.
Oh,
she's
doing all right.
Really been a hit with the visitors. You could even even say the business is bam.
Just powering through some scenarios before I make my own zoo.
And fingers crossed.
How are you doing?
We might even be able to feature pandas at some of my other zoos. Now that you've shown everyone we know how to cater for their welfare. I shouldn't be surprised though. After all, you've become a very capable trainee zoo manager.
Thank you, Bernie.
There isn't a single task I could throw at you which you wouldn't handle with aplomb. That said, I think the next one's gonna be a bit of a curveball.
100% beef flavoring. What are the burgers made of? All those animals who sent out into the wild? Nope. There's burgers now. Right, going to Canada. Bye, beautiful wolfies. Bye. Oh no. What animal died? Died of old age? Aww. Oh man. That's not the fun ending I wanted. Thing. No way. It's all going so well. Box it up. Send it to Chief Beef. I know. Give him a bonus or something trying to deal with that shit. Right, we'll call it a day there, I think, and we'll go on to Canada. Ripping. It's a sad day. That's the first animal I've lost, actually. At least it was old age and not neglect. Is it good? It does look pretty good actually. See, I kind of do want to make like a proper proper like wintry style zoo. So this is pretty a good start, I think. It does look very wintry. Have you played a lot of this, say Charlie? Oh shit, is it like an empty one I can just do everything with? Yeah, I can see it being one of those games to play a lot of, actually.
I got a bit of good news, better news situation for you. The good
Go
news
on,
is that I'm promoting you to apprentice zoo manager.
Oh.
The better news is you get to build a new zoo for
Yes!
That said, you will be on your own this time.
Oh.
No help from Nancy, although she wishes you luck. So, I suppose it's actually more of a good news, better news, and then slightly worse news situation. Either way, it's a chance for you to really prove yourself.
Oh god.
Now,
I'm nervous now.
For this zoo, I want to see a good few different habitat and exhibit species, and at least as many guests to look at them. I'd also like you to keep your staff nice and happy as much as you can. And obviously, the same's true of the animals as well. Oh, and let's see.
True that. It is.
Good size profit to boot, so we can continue our vital work elsewhere. There. That should keep you going for a while. I'll check in with you later.
As you're watching me start this scenario, HLA, I'll give you the honor of naming the first animal. I'm not sure what it's going to be yet, but you can have that honor. A dubious honor. Oh shit, I've got 23 months. Ruh-roh. Say hello. Want to see what's going on, obviously. This is Zod. Say hello, Zod. Still talking? No? Alright, off you pop. George, okay, whatever it is. George. Workshop then, okay. He's just gonna sit there, cut. Bongo. Bonobo. Have you been auto-corrected? Cat, you're so in the way. It's ridiculous. To be fair, like, the animals are amazing. They're so beautiful, like, so well animated and everything. So, I'm digging that. Workshop then, I guess. Should we start with the workshop? If that makes sense. Do that. What have we got already? Okay. I mean, what are the guests? So the guests are going to come in through here. They're not. The first thing they want to see is not a workshop, right? We can do better than that. Up here somewhere. We've got quite a lot of space, haven't we, to fill. Bongo is part of the Zupedia. Oh, it's not like a town cat. It's not like one of the kind of antelope style ones, is it? Right, I'm gonna have to have a look. Sorry for doubting you. I thought you'd have been auto-corrected. Bongo, yeah, there we go. We can stash the workshop here, can't we, behind this little these little trees in this bush. We'll do that. Workshop. Yes. I quite like the kind of aesthetic that's going on over here, actually, kind of wood and straw. Or wooden tiles, like cabins and stuff, so I think that's a good one to stick with. It seems kind of Canadian. I don't know much about Canada, but I presume everything is just made out of wood and snow. Can you see this cat? Can you see this cat's tail? He's a pest. Yeah, that's my understanding of it. Wood, moose, maples, hockey. Don't get me wrong, I always wanted to go to Canada, and I will one day, but my Canada knowledge is pretty weak at the moment. Man, Planet Zoo gutters. Oh, hey. Yeah, not skimping on the detail here. Are you getting your head off the microphone, cat? She's a pest. Absolute pest. Log wall slope. Okay, that's what that's called. Thanks for stopping by. I promise you, I will name one of the animals. George, be nice to check back and just to verify I've done it. See you later. Why can't I do the nice logs? How are we going to do this? Duplicate it, I guess. Where have they come from? Is that like an actual bridge of logs? Man. Oh shit, it is as well. Okay. I'm just gonna have to make them up, aren't we? Manually do them. What is the deal with this log wall? Climbing frame piece, like on its side. Need to find some middle ground here, game. Okay. I'm gonna scale these around. Can I mess with these in that way? Nah. We'll come back to that. What else do we need to do? We need to put a research center in. Okay, we'll do that as well. I'll probably go here too. For the sake of efficiency. Here's what I'm going to do. We're going to start over because this is nonsense. Workshop, we're going to flat terrain. Actually fits properly. We're going to get weirdness. And then research center is also going to be part of this group. Again, flatten the terrain. And that might give us a few more options with like wood and what have you. Facilities, utilities. Okay, seems excessive. That looks shit. Deal with that separately. Oh, bring me flowers. Superb. Right, we've got a research centre, we've got our workshop. We can at least make these look a little bit prettier, can't we? Windows around the back, are they? Yeah, okay. All doors and windows, all doors, all windows. A facade on first, I guess. It's the most chilled out game though, like first few times at this one there's literally nothing going on, I'm just building stuff. Pretty cool. Very chilled out indeed. This is exactly what I want this. I need to duplicate it effectively. Get it over here. Do it, won't it? Do it. Yeah, it's quite a bit, isn't it? Amazing. Okay, first step. Now we want to nick the door style, the window style jobbers. Yep, what we need. Amazing. Okay, next we want to do little side walls. A bit weird. Maybe that's fine. Yeah. A bit of witchcraft there, isn't it? A little bit of texture joining and whatnot. Beautiful. Should have slight ruse. Is there literally nothing behind it? Like, is it just empty space? We can do that, I suppose. The transformer might cause problems there. Ah, fuck it, we're fine. Don't leave it how it is. Leave it how it is. Roofs. Fine, we'll nick them. It's crazy, man. Needs to be working accordingly. But too soon. Got all weird. So close. Cool. That's the thing that worked. Ish. All right. We need flat bit of log. The going to need Eves as well. That's fine, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. This might work, to be fair. I think these won't hide. Gonna abort that. Just can't find it. Where is he? I think I need to call it a night there. We got there though. It's a start. Blame Canada. Okay, we are done for the night. Thank you for stopping by and watching. Always lovely. Have someone to talk to. Good night, everyone. Bye.